first-degree homicide, any way you slice it. That's a given. However, he's also that rare, once-in-a-generation guy that you hear about, but never get the chance to discover for yourself. An artistic genius. Surely there ought to be a double standard for this sort of predicament. Supposedly he's a psychotic, by the way. That's not his fault. Respectfully, I submit. Maybe we could think up some other way to punish him?
Rosenthaler's right to petition for